Okay, I've got.
I'll wait until it looks good.
Tell me if it's low enough.
So, are you okay? We were forgot this. Continue jumping on both legs. Jumping on both legs. Sandra, jumping on both legs. Connect the arm works as well. One jump, one circle. Carry on jumping, and the circles goes backwards. Okay, so can you remember this opposite direction of circles we run? That's good. And change direction now. Which arm went forward before it goes backwards?
Over.
Okay, fine. The next challenge is jumping on both legs continually. So don't stop it. Continually jumping and parallel with the jumping, opposite direction of circle will be done. One jump, one circle. When I ask for change, keep going with the jumping, but change the direction with the arm. Okay? Always the opposite direction of circle. No, you can start jumping on both legs. And both leg change again, change the arm circle, change again, but don't stop with the footwork. Okay, fine, good. Fencing basic time. Back shoulder is back, yeah? Put it as far back as you can. So not just to the opponent, right? The front shoulder is in line with your opponent. Good. Arm using as well. Good. Two jumps in basic stance and two in fencing on guard. Go. Keep right angle between feet. Right angle between feet. No, like this, right? Right angle between feet. Also in fencing movement. Okay, stop me. Only fencing on that. With all the arms to hang outside the thigh. Left-handed, you are.
Oh,
he's right-handed today. Today is Wednesday. Wednesday is
right-handed. First ever left-handed.
Tomorrow? Tomorrow?
Upside down.
She holds her toes.
Okay. Guys, coordination exercise, rhythm exercise. Three stumps and back from back and one step forward, very gently. Next one. Front, back, front, and one step back. And swap it with every signal. I ready? Go. 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 That was the forward. Go backward now. So it's front, back, front, and go back. Go. 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 Full surface, right? Touches the floor. So not on toe, not on heel either. Full surface. Up, up. Not necessary to use the arm. I ask you to follow the arm to hang outside the side. Yeah? Focus on the rhythm. Yeah? Go. And try to finish the step at the same time it's sold. Go. 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 Four jump. Go. Yeah. Four jump. Go. Slightly change off your body, your balance. Yeah. Yeah. Slightly change off your balance. Go. 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 Okay.
You finish?
No. That is not a stamina training, yeah? Look, double steps we didn't do so far. Only one stomp, backside. And two steps forward. With the, when you finish the first step, keep your toe up high, and only with the second one you can put it down. Right? So, at the end of the first step, hold the toe high. Yeah? And with the second one, you can put it down.
And back.
After that, stomp on the front side. And the double step is no, no extra criteria.
No extra raised toe on the second step back.
No, no.
It's pointless.
Normal, normal. Normal two steps.
Bless you.
Yeah. He gives a signal for you. Okay. Okay. So when you come forward, please keep the toe up at the end of the first step. And one step, normal fencing on guy. Normal size. Sandra is a big shredder, Sandra. Smaller. What is your size, your fencing? Yeah. Start in the normal side. Ready? Go. You go forward, continue. Right? Go. So double steps forward. Go. 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 And now we go back, so stomp on the front side and the double step backward. Go. Extend the back leg backwards. Long extension. Go. Yes, two times. Go.
But through my toes here.
Okay. No, you can put it up. Go. Okay, fine. Jump. I show you again. Jump on the spot. You not, don't go forward or backward with the jump, right? On the foot. It's not a pair of legs, right? Start with the front foot and close it together. Very gentle. It's not an aggressive jump. And when your front sole is bouncing back from the floor, you need to have the open to the step forward. And close it here. With the next one, with the following one, one step back. Jump on the spot and one step back. And swap it. Yeah? With the first one, with the second one. I give the signal for arm is not necessary. You focus on your footwork. Focus on the body. Ready? Go. Go. Yeah, go. 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 Not pair of legs. The front foot starting with this lifting, yeah? Like a step forward. And after that. Ready? Go. 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 Okay, yeah, super. Remember these four movements, the footwork fun. One, two, three, four. Consider the fourth rhythm as a sound and one step forward after that. So, one, two, three. Do it so slow. beside it. So not the speed that would hold the engine in the wall.
Are you ready?
Go. Go. Yeah. Go. Yeah, Sima, very good. Go. 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 Okay, and relax car. You know, just listen to me, relax car. Only three rhythm, not four. So, one, two, with the third one, open a step backwards, right?
One.
With the third one. So, don't complete the four rhythm now. After the third one, you can open a step.
Can you repeat one more?
Did it work?
Exactly. Oh. That's nice. Are you ready? Go. Yeah. The long extension with the back leg is important. Go. 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 Yeah. Go. And stop. Very nice. Good.
Finish?
No.
I'm just joking, sorry.
Yeah, anyway, you must warm up the lunge before the level specific work. Short lunge, please, and push your back hip downwards, direction to the this direction to the floor. You know, the front hand is pointless. Don't touch the front area with your front hand, because there's nothing happened here. The essence is how to put the back hip to its place. Yeah? So only the back hand is on the back hip. Do some bouncing. Yes, you can turn to the opposite direction, but in this case, change the hand position. So always the back hand is on the back hip. Okay, stand up, please. Get the jogging on the spot. Okay, bongard. Get the jumping in the fencing bongard. I'm using as well. With my signal, use both legs to go into land. Stay on the plate. Yeah. With the next signal, use both legs to jump up and continue jumping on in fencing bongard. I already. You can start jumping. Come on. Very economical jumping. Only have to leave the floor. Okay, good. Stay at the middle. Don't go forward with this one. Okay, stay in line. Put your hand inside the front foot. Three bouncing. One, two, three, and change. One, two, three, and change. Not longer than for 20 seconds. Come on. Three times. Old man. Okay, stand up. Good. You need that you relax exercise after this, right? The three swing with one leg. Forward, backward, forward, and down. Good. Okay, stop, fine. One stump. And hold your balance on one leg. Okay. Do this movement with your front foot like the initial movement of the land, but don't complete the land, right? Only put it back. With the second signal, gentle land, a bounce, and recover. Okay? So with every first signal, only this. With every second signal, land, bounce, recover. Short land is fine, not this sort of long land. Ready? So think about the disc under the video. We don't have the disc now under the heel, but just think about it. You have to kick the disc forward. On gap. Ready? Go. No, it's not the line, that's only this. Right? Okay, start again. So only this. And with the second signal, you can complete the line. First one. Go ahead. Put it back. Second one. Go. Run, bounce, and recover. So don't hold the end position of the line now. It's a continually moving line. The part of the warm-up. Run more. First one. Go. Put it back. But try to hold the balance for a half second. If you have a stationary position, that's the best. Second one. Lunge, bounce, and recover. Go.
Recovery, sorry.
And recovery as well. First one. Go. And put it back. Second one. Go. Okay. So it's moving, continually moving. So don't fix your lunge. Arriving, one additional bounce and recovery. First one. Go. And put it back. Go. Yes.
Fine.
First one. Go. Two. Second one. Go. And recovery. And the last one. Go. And put it back. Go. Super. Good. Relax. Last exercise, I promise, today. And tomorrow I organize the draft for you. And starting from next Wednesday, you will come. Step forward lunging. When to extend the arm, it could be different, yeah? Not the same in all three vectors. Epaist should do it immediately with the beginning of the step line. Foilist at the end of the step forward. I don't know when the stepler do that. No, but I ask you to keep the front toe up within the step forward line. So, okay? So, hold the toe high at the end. With recovery and step back, I also ask you to keep the toe up. So when you finish the recovery, recovery on heel, definitely not on toe. And you must push yourself back from your heel to go back to the original place. Right? So it's a step forward line and the recovery and one step back to the original place. Mm-hmm. And the toe is up. Ready? No, not now. That's normal. At the end of the step forward, have to keep it up. This is normal on ground. Ready? Go. And recovery one step back. Yes. And finally, you can put the full surface down. Ready? Go. And go. Go. And go. Go. And go. Definitely, okay, relax guy. When is the back arm working? It's definitely in the moment of the pushing, with the pushing, when you push yourself with the back, from the back leg, at the same time have to use the back arm. Not earlier, not later, right? So not with the step forward, with the line, right? And with the recovery, you immediately can, you can bend. This helps you to stand up, yeah? Because it's a big mess. No, if you do this, it's easier to stand up. On guard. Ready? Go. And recovery once more. Finally, you can put the toe area down. Go. Recovery once more.
Yes. Oh, sorry.
Go. Go. Don't put it down, just find it.
What? Oh.
So, ready? Go. And recovery once per time. And the last three, I promise. Take deep and sing on that. Ready? Go. Recovery once per time. Go. Recovery once per time. Go. Recovery one step back. And before to go for break, relax a
little
bit.
Is it a cup of tea
break? Five, short break only, okay.
How long is your break?
We have just a 40 minutes.
Not long, it's 40 minutes.
Yeah. Only one exercise we have, like, we have to finish earlier today because of the left. One o'clock, please, to be precise in the lunch time. 1 o'clock, start the lunch, otherwise we don't have lunch time for the exercise.
So it's good.
So the lecture starts at 2 o'clock in the conference room. Okay, guys, 5 minutes.